If I had a fine white horse, I'd take for a ride it. But since I have no fine white horse, inside I'll have to stay and empty all the chamber pots and scrub the floors and such. But what's that if you want a fine white horse? It seems to me not much. Take it for a sail today. But since I have no wooden boat, inside I'll have to stay and catch and kill the mice and pluck the chickens for the cook. But what's that I do on a wooden boat but sit up straight and look? And where our boat will start to drift and float us off to sea and land us on an isle of gold. Oh dear, oh dearie me. Chambermaid, I'd take out the play today. They say that there's a maze, but once you enter, there you stay. For certain we'd get lost, and they'd come looking for our bones and find us sometime, make history, and bring us tea and scones. But what if there's a cloud of trolls, a cat beneath the tree? Oh, what if there's a pirate's cave? Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear me. If I was on so afraid, I'd take out the Dorje. The talking birds, the tales of fairies keep me scared away. And yes, I promise not to tell, but else is that although. If in the maze you chance to see a garden guarded by a tree and meet a bird who's